14th of December. The fool who listens to the conqueror's teaching with a hostile mind does not grow in the good Dhamma any more than a rotten seed grows in the field. But one who listens to the conqueror's teaching with a joyful mind, having destroyed the defilements, realize the unshakable state and attain the highest peace, he is cooled and without defilements.